Hey guys, we're gonna be doing a unboxing. So my son gifted this to me. I don't know what it is. Quickly clean office desk. So I'm gonna open it, see what it is. He says I really need it. We'll find out. Okay, so my son's gonna open this for me. And he says I need it. I don't even know what it is. It looks like a speaker to me, but let's see. I'm gonna do the unboxing. So it says Taihu.
It shows right here what it is.
It says it's a desktop electric dust collector.
It's basically like a mini desk vacuum. And you need two AA's for it.
So it looks like this. This is the bottom. It's got like little, what do I call this?
Bristles?
Yeah. Probably use this as a comb too. Okay, so what else? Do I need batteries or what?
Yeah, we have batteries right here. Extra batteries.
What kind of batteries?
This one needs AA batteries.
Okay, so you just twist it and take it apart?
Yeah.
So what am I going to use this for?
I mean, you can use this on anything. It's basically like a little mini vacuum. It's pretty strong.
Can I use it to clean my laptop?
The reviews. Oh, maybe. It's like a little mini vacuum. It picks up all the dirt.
Alright, let's do the test. Let me drop some crumbs. It's pretty cool. I use it on the laptop, I guess. Alright, I just dropped some crumbs here and let's see if it works.
Alright, so you turn it on from the side.
Okay.
And then it turns on. All gone.
And where's, how do I empty it when it's four? What do I do?
That I also want to know.
You're gonna break it.
I have no idea where you empty it from.
I have already the instructions.
Or maybe you have to unscrew it, I'm not sure.
I don't think so. There's gotta be an easy way. When are we gonna read the instructions? We never do.
There's a little button right here, I think. Right here, there's a button right here.
Where?
Right here. It's like a little thing, you can feel it.
Okay.
And then you just push it, and then the latch comes off and it has all the crumbs.
Oh, that's cool. I will definitely be using this. Thank you. So where did you get it?
Amazon. It was like 10 bucks.
So $10 on Amazon.
I mean, it's nice and it's pretty strong. It picks up, as you can hear it.
Yeah. I'm gonna use that to clean like my keyboard and stuff. Maybe these little holes right here, these little lines on the table. Cool. So look it up on Amazon.
You can just look up desk vacuum and maybe that one will come up.
Yeah, and it's small. I like it. Thank you. So I like this thing. So I made a mess to test it out because I want to see if it gets in here in these little lines. Because I'm always using like a little brush to clean it. All right, go for it, Adrian. So I did pick everything up. This is cool. Now I just wish they had like an electrical one that it can just move around on its own. Maybe next time. Alright, hope you guys like this. Don't forget to give it a like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.